I will delete you.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo are outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication.
You know how intense this rivalry has become. I would guess that this match alone was a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
And we're still not here.
Again, this match is very thanks to all of you, the WWE Universe. Not sure what that was all about.
Head games. Oh, that's what that was. Head games.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Looking to shake things up here. And we're still not done.
Again, this match occurred thanks to all of you, the WWE Universe. Not sure what that was all about.
Head games. Oh, that's what that was. Head games.
Always nice when a plan starts coming together.
Looking to shake things up here.
Please.
understand, they talk to me. You got jewels in your religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. That is my savior. Hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to heal your fate. I hear voices crying. I see heroes dying. I taste blood that's drying. I feel tension rising. I hear voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me. Defenseless, all the doctors are diseased, and the preachers are sinners, and police just take the grease. All your doctors, you are guilty. All the bosses, I will fire. All your bankers will have losses. Politicians are liars.
Get these biggies banglish. Hasta un lado, estoy pesado.